Hi, this is Jose Figueroa with Figueroa Financial, and I want to welcome you to today's edition of Financial Answers Friday. The question for today is, why should you prepare your budget before the month begins? And here, as we're getting to the end of October, is a great question. And here's the answer. If you are preparing to build a house, you would really like to have those blueprints ready before the builder started working on the house. If you were planning to go on a long road trip for a vacation, you most likely would like to have a map with clear directions of where you're going. In other words, you would like to have a plan to either go on that road trip or build your house. And a budget is simply that, a plan for your money. It will be a good idea that before the month begins, you have a plan to exactly know what's going to happen with your money. You make those decisions, you're in control. And if something happens in the middle of the month and you need to make adjustments, you can always go back to the plan and replan. So take your time, you still have time, to prepare your budget for this next month. Thank you for watching. Remember, this is Jose Figueroa with Figueroa Financial. There is always help and hope for your finances.